release the ball early. Good. It keeps the thumb and pinky the same height. And he releases it before his wrist breaks and it gets the ball up in the air.